We did have the genetic testing done. They rushed us along because we were going to try for another child. And then 2 weeks later, we got another letter after they tested Keelan as well. And they said, your boys have got Usher type 1D. And it was, that blew our minds. It was like, no, this can't be happening. Because with deafness, you know there's something you can do. Losing your eyesight, that's a whole different ballgame. Yeah. Donate to the Lions Eye Institute to help them find a key to unlock Usher syndrome, not only for children, but for adults all around. And hopefully we can find a cure into Usher syndrome.